Well, the last lesson I want to share with you is from another world-beating celebrity entrepreneur that I had the privilege of speaking at the same conference, Martha Stewart. And here we are backstage in her dressing room, enjoying a little private time. And Martha said, anything is possible with enough perseverance and commitment and dedication and hard work and consistency. You can do anything. And I believe that too. But with all these statistics about all these municipalities and towns that have been shut down by ransomware, 17 million, 18 million, 2.5 million, again, and all of these corporations that are being shut down from hacking and ransomware. In 2020, the construction industry is a target for cyber terrorism. Just last month, Bird Construction paid a $9 million ransom. Bugazi Construction paid an $11 million ransom. You would think that with all of these statistics, it would be foolhardy of me to guarantee $1 million that you can't get hacked by ransomware. But like Martha Stewart said, if you're persistent and you're courageous and you're dedicated and all the other things that she said, I truly believe that for all of my clients that follow my prescription for cyber safety, that it is truly possible for them to make their life secure. It's truly possible for them to make their business unstoppable. And it's truly possible for them to make their life livable in such a way that they're no longer terrorized by all those little punks getting up every morning, getting ready to kick their ass. And you know what? And the reason I'm able to do this is because of my passion, my perseverance, my knowledge and my skills and my willingness to put it all on the line to protect you. Because I know the devastation that it will cause when you get into your office tomorrow and you see one of these screens up on your screen, when you see one of these screens up on your, I know the devastation that will cause and how you can take an entire life's work and send it all up into flames. And I know that I can keep that from happening to you. My email is greg@tossc3.com. I'm eager to speak with you. My team and I will be in the back until lunch, and then we will be here all day and all night. Thank you so much.